Welcome back, survivors. Ugh. It's currently morning here where I live, so I figured I may as well get an episode done. It's 6:30 a.m. by the looks of it. Yeah, it's not too bad. So we've got a survivor mission and we've got a supplies mission. I don't know whether we'll make both of them. We might only be able to make one. So we'll have a look. We're on raiding parties. How are we? We're good. Let's do the fort while it's morning. Because I don't know whether we're going to get two missions done today, so... Yeah. It's 6:30 a.m. I don't want her on the desk because she's not a very good shooter, so... Go on, Christine. I'm going to put you somewhere safe. In the attic. You can deal with zombies as they come up the stairs. How does that sound? There we go. Yeah, stand still. That's a good girl. Okay, we're going to go put some barricades in this place. Actually, we'll put one on the, in the front. We'll put two in the back, I think. So, put one there. And we'll put two here, I think. I don't know. Nothing that's going to hold them off very well. We'll see. Well, we'll get two done for now. So we'll put one there and one here. We got good defense up for now, so yeah. Let's go find ourselves a new friend. You idiot boy. I was about to go without taking a weapon to give to them. So let's give myself... let's give them... Do we have a spare 9mm? We've got some ACP. Oh no, we don't even have any ACP rounds. So it looks like we're taking the 40. We'll take the 40 and all the ammo for it. We'll take... three boxes for each. Well, screw it. I'll give them four. Let's not be too scroungy. Let's go. Giving them a weapon. They're pretty much good to go. But if we do go out on another run, I'll take an extra couple of boxes. Just for good measure. Yeah. Take a good, just in case we run into any zombies. So, let's go do it, shall we? Boom! Didn't shave off any time, unfortunately. And by the time we get back, it'll be late in the afternoon. Damn. But whatever. On with the show. I'm Bear. What do we do? What have we got? Let's see. Oh, we've got ourselves something over there, so let's go say hello. See if they've got any ammo over here. It's always good to see if they've got any ammo. Survivors are over here, so as we're going this way, we're going to deal with the zombies on the way. Another zombie on the roof. You know, I rarely see that, but lately I'm seeing a lot. And we've got a Kerberos, so it looks like we're doing a lot of exploring on this map anyway. Dealt with him. Looks like he's fallen off. Dealt with him easily. So let's keep going, shall we? There's a nurse zombie. Good job there's no army zombie. I don't like it when there's an army zombie around here. Deal with her. Okay, you come over here, Christine. Let's knock him out. Get out of here. I got things to do. I've got people to save. You sit here. Tell me if anyone's nearby. Check out the medicals. We'll go check out Kerberos on the way back. Oh, we got some okay medicals here. What else we got? Beep. Oh, we got a blood pack. Always good to take them. How is it? Excellent. I think it brings up your rifle anyway, so... It's a shame we ain't got Ed. Ed would really benefit from it, and I didn't search these, did I? Yeah. You gonna give me an MRI today, game? Oh, yes, you are. Thank you. What about some ammo? Oh, it's 9mm on the floor. Some 303 for a rifle that we haven't got. Okie doke. Let's go try and speed this thing up a bit. Let's go. Okay, there might be some medicals in here, so we'll have a quick peek in here. Survivors are in that direction. Both buildings are broken, so where could they be? All these buildings seem broken, so how can they be over here? Oh my god, you've got a nurse zombie on you. Christine, careful, Christine! Get him! I got to see where they could be over there. I don't know. The compass is a bit... I'll work for you today, but I won't work for you tomorrow. Oh, there might be a the Enfield in there. I don't know. We'll see. Let's keep it going. Don't want to slow down for these guys to catch up. What? Oh, they're going to be in the maze. They're going to be in the maze, aren't they? Oh. Game. All these zombies. Here we go. Dealt with one. I'll put you on medium range because I might need you to deal with a couple of these guys. Christine! Okay. Let's get rid of this douche. You don't need to shoot him. Look at this guy with a hockey stick through him. Die! Are you shooting at him? Yeah. You wasted all that ammo, didn't you? Okay, yeah, they're going to be here. They're going to be in the tent. Well, this should be a laugh. Let's deal with the trucker zombies together. Maximum range. Maximum range. Maximum armor. Stealth mode engaged. Maximum speed. Okay, trucker zombie, come on. Did you deal with one of the I think she dealt with the trucker zombie. I don't know. Either way. Oh, snap. Yeah, let's deal with all these scumbags as they come out. May as well. There's no zombie in there, is there? No army zombie, anyway. Okay. Well, I want to walk them out. They're not going to be very well jumping out. And who the hell are you? Fire! Fire, Christine! Oh, you have to reload. Okay. I'll deal with him. Don't worry, we got him. Wow, I'm really smacking these guys in the head this time, aren't I? Okay. Oh, oh! Can't keep firing. Oh, you got her arm off. Oh, you got her. Nice one. What are you doing, mister? You ain't going to get me. So we've got a survivor in there, definitely. He doesn't seem to be in much danger. Thankfully. Maybe we'll have to find some medicals in here as well. So, yeah, so we'll take you out to the front. There's no zombies over there. So I think you'll be safe here, Christine. Give us a shot if you find anyone. Close this door. Gimme! Medicals and... ooh, another aspirin? Man, my first aid's 83 now. Beautiful. Was it first aid? I can't remember. Yeah, I think it's first aid. Wait, can I just jump over this? Huh. Let's do it. Okay, who else is in here? Oh, is that you, Ed? It's Ed again! And he does this... yes! I didn't think you'd actually see them again. But apparently you do, and we found Ed again. What? This has never happened before. But here you go, Ed. You're going to be coming out with us for a long time. What? What the hell does the teddy bear do? Does it improve interaction? Let's see. 53. What the hell does the teddy... ah, whatever. I'll take the teddy. Come on, Ed. Yes. Who are you? Isaac? Oh, you're okay with a blade, so I'll make sure to get that machete to you. I'll give you a Glock for now, though. There you go. Enjoy. Okay, let's get you guys out of here. Oh, snap, snap! Christy, park your backside, girl. Oh, snap. What are you shooting at, Ed? Ed! Stop. Okay, you dealt with him. No, stop shooting at everybody! Wait a minute. There we go. Come on. Do-do-do-do. Wait, does that fuel have anything in it? Nope. Okay. Everyone follow me. That wasn't too hard. Now was it, Ed? Isaac? Isaac? There we go. Right, give me your blade. I'll give you another weapon later. You can have a teddy bear. How does that feel? How does it feel? I have the food and the medicals. Don't really need all that. Now can I have your machete? There we go. Here you go. You're good with blades. You're not wasting any ammo, mate. So you can sit with that for a while. We're not going to take you out often, Isaac, so you can look after the place. Okay, so now that we've got Ed. Yes! Cheering! Yay! Let's go check out places we could explore. Whoa! Isaac? You're a group medic? What are your medicals? 86? Yeah, you're definitely staying back. We need you, sir. You can be our doctor. We found our doctors, guys. Our doctor is there. James Dunnessy. No, it's not. It's Edgar James Dunnessy. I swear that's a James. It is. Oh, there you go. Edgar James Dunsey. What's his first aid? He ain't got any. But he's, look at that. He's great. Assault weapons, 73. Blades, 53. Pistol, 71. Rifle, 83. And the guy kicks ass. You are amazing, Mr. Edgar James Dunsey. You got your first aid up because I had you as a nurse, didn't I? So, looks like I'm the nurse now. And we found our home doctor, which is good. The only problem with having someone with medical skills higher than you is that you're going to have to keep running back to them during the end of the end battle, the end horde fight. Do you have any fed rounds? Christine could use some. Oh, you do. Nice. Christine, I have used some fed rounds. I don't know what the teddy bear does. Doesn't seem to do it. Wait, toughness? Wait, does that teddy bear raise toughness? If that raises toughness, I'm so robbing your teddy. It does. Let's see, what's my toughness? 27. And if I get rid of it, what is it now? 26. Sorry, girl, but I'm going to have to cuddle this teddy bear at night to get stronger. How does it make you stronger? Game? How? I don't even know how. But whatever, we'll live with it. Okay, guys, you just sit tight. I'm going to have an exploring here in a little. Hello, how you doing? Nice to see you. Don't hit me. Thank you. Oh, snap. Just walk through the door. Okay, we're good. Cookies? No cookies today. That's a shame. What else we got? Nothing? Okay. Whoop! See you later, guys. Oh, snap! We got a medical zombie as well. Okay. The exit's that way. We want to go to the Kerberos anyway, so... Come on, guys! Don't run into the store. Come on, Ed. Yeah, we want to look in that blue house. I think we saw that blue house before. We don't want to go in there. Or do we? Okay, Isaac, if anyone comes near, slice them in the face. Same as for you. And Ed, you shoot anyone in front of your face. There we go. We may as well explore in this. Join us. Okay, we'll save you. Is it meant to be a party? I can join this party. Where are you going? Stop poking you, Ed. Okay, what have we got? Whoop. Oh, I hear a lot of movement. Okay, we'll see if there's any food or anything. Doesn't seem to be anything in here. We'll have a look upstairs. You don't really often get cop zombies indoors. Oh, snap! Hey guys, how you doing? It's two down, one to go. He's not bothered though. He really isn't bothered. Have you got anything? I can't get past him. Oh well. You got anything? Whoa, somebody pushed that over. Sorry, mister, I'm gonna have to deal with you. Someone had a bath in here though. Wasn't very safe though, was it? Oh, there's not even a person in there. Just limbs. What have we got? What about upstairs? Doesn't seem to be anything up here. Oh, it's flashing. Let's see. Oh, hold on. A cricket bat. I'll take them though. Tweaks. Yay. Yeah, it wasn't okay, I suppose. Not worth the killing all the zombies though, because you might get hurt a lot. And that's never good. Move out of the way, Pot. Potter. There we go. It stood up. I'll go check out the blue house and then we can cut through to Kerberos. Oh snap. Shut up, dog. Shut up, dog. Let's see. Oh, we've got no pickles here, unfortunately. But what do we. Oh! Grab all this. Though we're not going to be able to fit anything in. If I find anything inside the house. Oh, I may as well look. Because if there is nothing in there, it's better than shifting everything away. Bringing everyone around. And then finding nothing. What should there be a rifle in here? What should there be nothing in here? Yeah, it's a good job I came back then, isn't it? There we go. It's definitely nothing in here. Yeah, well. Got a crowbar. Oh, I can check next door. There's got a sale on. Oh, there's so much goodies to look for. Yay. What have we got? Wow, there's no zombies here. There's always zombies here. Oh, we've got that. Throw everything on Ed. Ed's the most capable person in our group. So, you can have a baseball bat, you can have a crowbar. Actually, I'll give the crowbar to Christine. You can have the nails, the 9mm, meds, duct tape. I don't think you'll change to the pistol if I give it you. Yeah. Yeah, you can have the pistols. The medical units. And the blood, I think. I don't think the blood's doing anything. Oops, snap. So if I... Oh, the assault weapons. Oh, sorry, Ed. But I want your blood. Okay, we've got all these medicals here. We're all good. Aspirin. Put the aspirin there. Okie doke. Goody. Full inventory, though. Let's go grab this stuffs. Okay, guys. Looks like we're going. Going and gone. Just change everybody to mid-range. Not mid, low-range. Close range, that's the word. I'll use Ed to take out the Kerberos people, so I don't need to glitch through the walls anymore, thankfully. I hate doing that. Because you start to come to rely on it. Ed, go on long range. Oh, beautiful. Did you get her in her head? Serious? Did you kill her? No, you didn't. You just shot her arm off. Oh, come on, Ed. Don't let me down. Oh, beautiful. See? And that is why I wanted Ed. And we got him. Wow, I was really surprised that we got him back. Really surprised. Let's pull everyone back over here. Oh, snap, we got a cop zombie. Ed, deal with the bloody cop zombie. Ah, screw it, I'll deal with him if you're not gonna. Whoa, dodgy bullet. Come on, Ed. Are you reloading? Ed! Right, good enough, I think. He's not dead, though, but he's lost his gun. Goddamn scumbag. Right, everyone sit still. You deal with anyone, and you deal with anyone. Oh, snap! Oh, it's a good job he was missing an arm. Oh, blimey. That's not good at all. Oh, snap, there's a cop zombie over there. Damn it. Everybody gather up. Everybody on full range, though. That cop zombie's going to come and get us. I mean, no doubt about that. Ed, go forward. They're just taking out the windows, it's fine. Come on, Ed. Come on, Ed! Oh, did you shoot? Come on. Yes! No, he's not dead. He's not dead, Ed! Okay, now he's dead. Well, that was lucky. The army zombies want us. They're gonna have to come get us, aren't they, Ed? Let's just reload. I'll go deal with them then. Oh, snap, the window's been broken. Go, 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 go! Okay. It seems... Yeah, they seem to want Ed, by the looks of it. Oh, snap. Oh! Did I get him? No. Not very good at this aim, Malaki. But then again, I did bring down assault weapons, didn't I? So, obviously not going to be very... Oh, got him. Is that everyone? Through the window. Let's see if we can find an M4 in here. Oh, lovely. Beautiful. I wonder if we're going to get some more milk as well. Ah, lovely. I love Kerberos. Kerberos, you love me. Yeah, give me some medicals as well. Lovely. Lay threes, yeah. Very good. So this is a very good run. I'm very happy with this run. Let's hope it doesn't crash. If it crashes, I'll still upload it. Just, I'll call it attempt. Day 4, attempt 1. Or something, just in case it crashes. There's going to be nothing in there. Nothing in there. Did we get the food? I can't remember. I don't think we got the food. Oh, wait, there's nowhere to get food. I was thinking that was... Stupid boy. Look for medicals in there. We didn't look in there for medicals. I think we looked... Yeah, we looked in there. That's where I got the blood from. I think. Bad memory. Yeah, let's walk. Oh, that reminds me. Ed, have a sword. I know you've got blade skill. May as well use it, right? Oh, antibiotics, my favourite kind of pill. Go, go. Come on, Ed. Hey, Christine, you don't have to be used as a pap mule anymore. You can stay back with Isaac. Are you related, Howard Chambers? No. Okay, Now I'll deal with him. Oh, Isaac wants to join in. You want some blood on your hands, do you, boy? Okay, Isaac. Long range. Get him. Oh, he chopped his head off! Well done, Isaac. You don't even have any blade skill, do you? Oh, yeah. I think you did. That's why I gave it you. Yeah. Nice. Not very good with it, but good enough. Obviously went to some martial arts classes with blades. Let's see. What have we got? Just looking over there, see if there's anything we can go get. Could send everyone back. The exit's there. Good, because I think this is the only one, so we want to get everything that we can get. By the looks of it, there's nothing now. We haven't really been over there, really, have we? Yeah, we have. Kind of. We just haven't checked over there, so let's just deal with... Don't hit me! Okay, we're dealt with them. Ooh, Isaac. You did it again, boy. Yeah, let's just keep going over here. We'll have a look. Still a slight look, anyway. There was an alleyway, I'd go down it. Isaac. You deal with him. Same goes for you. Don't want Ed to use his rifle ammo. Because we're going to be needing that against more important zombies. I wonder who. Stupid cop zombies. Okay, can we cut through? No. Is that a trigger guard I just saw? I think it was. Oh, very broken one, though. Guys, we got a zombie. Ed? No, Ed. I saw you, Ed, trying to sneak around me to get him. Okay. Running out of stamina. Oh, it's broken. Never mind. All these buildings are burnt down. But we've got a really lovely hall. I was going to say whore. Yeah, I got a great whore. Trigger guard. Anyone in the back? Oh, we've got an army zombie in the back. We're going to have to leg it past. Okay, guys. Run. Christine? Okay, we're good. Okay, guys, you sit tight. I'll bring Ed if I need him. We'll have Ed on long range just in case anyone's around. But it looks like no one's in here. I'll get my AK out just in case. Because there was an army zombie in the back. This is pretty burnt out, though. Oh, snap. I think we can deal with him. Quietly. Brains. Okay, got the AK back up. MREs? I can never say no. Oh, a couple. Very nice. What else we got? Doesn't seem to be any ammo in here, though. Well, it's fine, though. We can take some MREs. The good food. Oh, hello. A desk. A desk can sometimes lead to adventure. I don't need a gun, though. Oh, let's see if we can find some 40 rounds or at least a Glock, maybe. No? Not today. Doesn't say we're going to find it today. Ah, that's a shame. Oh, snap. Oh, I got some 40 rounds. Lovely. There's never anything in that one up there, so... Okay, everyone, looks like we're heading back. Whoop. I won't tell them to, because they're very thick. Come on, guys, over here. Let's get in a straight line. Come on, don't walk. Come on, run. Don't keep me waiting. Okay, can everyone run back without crashing into stuff? Nope. But I'm sure you'll be fine. Misha, Let's do it. Oh, snap, we've got someone out. Oh, well, hopefully they'll leave him alone and go for the window. If they've got a problem, we'll just kill him. Yeah, just keep going for that window. Dumbass. And the good. She's fine, so we'll have her sit and guard. And let's Superman it. We are. Going back. Yeah. There's no way we're going to get there in time. 5 hours. By the time we get there, it'll be about 7-ish. I mean, we could shave some time off, maybe. But, meh. It's not worth it. We've got a bunch of survivors. We've done good. We did really good today. I'm really happy. We don't need that medkit anymore. So we can just take away all the medicals. Throw the teddy bear in the corner. And we don't need you anymore, either, do we? So, all's well. In zombies and war. Let's throw that there. So we'll keep hold of all that. Get rid of that. Got a new milk, so I'll give that to Ed. He can keep the 303s. He can keep hold of the Glock for now. Oh, I'll give him a 9mm. Got plenty of ammo for that. Just a backup weapon. When I want to take his gun off him. Yeah, there's plenty of ammo. Oh, get out of the way, milk. Put this knife. Everything is all good. A couple of rounds. Yeah, he's got plenty of rounds. She can keep all the crowbar. Tetris. And I made a line. Amazing. Okay, so you're everything. Everything's good. Give you a weapon. Nah, you'll be fine. Okay, so we're going to leave these back. Isaac can be the new doctor. Christine can be... She can work on the barricade. I got work on barricade 2, 3? What happened to 1? Huh? Oh, I already doing. Okay. We'll have you working on number 2. You probably won't do out, but whatever. We'll all work on it tonight. I don't think anyone needs medical attention, so... I don't think we're going to get any work done. If we do, it'll be a miracle. So yeah, let's end the day, because we've got nothing else better to do, have we? A-doom-doom. Edgar James Dunnessy has given me plans for a trap. Ooh, the land shark. And he's given me a party popper as well. Might be able to get those done. Let's see. We ate... 8 items? Oh, that's just for eating. It said health, and I was like, huh? Oh, so we managed to get a little bit done. I don't know who did, but someone did. Christine has been working on Cult Detective. That's been increased. Same goes for everything else. Da-da-da-da. Everyone's skills have gone up, including mine. And there's new rumours about supplies. Reputation is improved by 4. Yay! Oh, we can make a party popper, apparently. Because we've got... Now we've got 12... Oh, we have to use 12 gauge? Oh, well, then again, it is a party popper after all, isn't it? And we need some nails. Nails! To do that. So, yeah. What missions have we got? I'm going to get a whole bunch of weapons today. Not going to get you. I'm going to get a bunch of weapons today. So, until next time, folks. Stay safe. Look at that yellow car! Look at the car behind! This isn't realistic at all, is it? Look at that! There's a car upside down! Oh no! No! I can't stop taking pictures!